All right, here we are. They are tired of being the forces in Genoa are tired of being starving to death. They're coming to attack. Now I don't get my reinforcements for some reason. I don't know why. I think perhaps when they sally out, it has to be other units maybe that are next to the city. Maybe I calculated that wrong. No matter, we still outnumber them by 100 and some men, and we have better quality forces. I will see you on the battle map. Alright, I just quickly set up my men as to where to go, so I'm going to unpause, and you can see them do their thing. I'm going to have them all run. Pretty much, I'm having my Greek slingers show up in front here first to attack them as they come out of their gates. Oh my, look at this! Well, isn't this interesting? I have not seen this map before. Barbarian town. Anyway, I forgot a little bit of light cavalry over here. That's fine. I amassed it on one side, but here I'll just have these guys even things out on this side. Okay, you guys can stop and fire at any time. You don't need to be on guard mode, but I am going to have you skirmish. Okay, and they're going to be in range soonish. I'm also going up here on this hill. Anyways, I have a first line of cohorts here, 6 men, all in guard mode. They're peeling. I'm going to have them come towards us. Okay, you know what? You guys aren't going to come. Doesn't look like they're sending their cavalry out to us yet, so let's give them a rousing hello. Although these guys seem pretty well armored. I might instead have them target these light swordsmen instead. Okay, let's just have them wait. Are they coming? No, they're getting into position. Well, we might as well harass them as they do so. These slingers do not have as big of a range as I recall. Alright, hopefully. There we go, that's gonna hurt. Oh crap, they have something to throw at us. Let's do just a quick little charge on either flank as these guys actually retreat up. Nope. Alright, so they're pretty much just telling my slingers to kind of bugger off, which I can actually kind of respect. It's good to see that they have some sort of common sense. Oh, good. We managed to get a rear hit on them as well. Oh, here they come again. Alright. Just stay up here so you're protected by the Legion. There's plenty more bad guys. Well, I guess in our eyes, plenty more infantry where that came from. Alright, they're really just gonna... Oh, wait, no. Are they gonna come at us piecemeal? They totally are. That's not smart. Alright, looks like they want to say hello over here, though. We're going to bring up our reserve unit spearmen, though, and cut them off so they don't hit our cavalry. And we're going to say hello. And that way. Alright. And you are going to go back here. And you are going to go back here. And we're going to let... Pila do the rest. Alright. Good. No, don't charge. Just stay right here. Alright, slingers, where are ya? Get back here. Lots of back and forth, it looks like. Yeah, Yeah, they're just gonna get set up. Alright, I'll get back to you once more of a main scrum happens. Alright, I'm just gonna demonstrate a quick charge of my troops as they brought up some of their light swordsmen. And that, hopefully, will give them something to think about. Alright, well, they're broken now. Alright, so you, cavalry, can return up here. Actually, I might divide this into two wings each. I kind of like that idea. So you're going to go here. And the other two going to go back here. Run. Spearmen are on your butts. There we go. Yeah, let them run. They're going to be pretty weak from now on. Alright, I see another opportunity. Actually, no, don't engage them yet. We're in a pretty gosh darn good defensive position, so there's no reason to... Okay, well, this is just too tempting. Alright, slingers, you can go back here now. And you can attack them. You're running, right? Where are you? Yes, you are. Good. Oh, good. I can do a rear assault on these guys. Rear charge. They're shaken already because they're so separated from their usual units. Alright, that's going on there. Let's get ourselves ready for charge then. And you, navigate yourself over here. They're coming at us piecemeal, which I find astounding. But sure, why not? Let's see this charge over here. Wavering! Good. Let's do it again. Alright, they're broken. Good. Alright, get back over here, cavalry. You get back over here, Triarii. You stay here. You are good here, although I'll have you skirmish. And are you... You're wavering. And now you're broken.
And then, I will break you.
I think a very famous Roman said that once. Maybe not. Alright. Now it looks like they're really... Now they're coming in force. Who'd have thought? Oh, these swordsmen, really? They're still trying to get their men figured out, but... Oh, no, don't put your backs... Oh, that hurt. That hurt. Luckily for us, this is going to hurt them even more. Yep, they're broken. Alright, chase them. Okay, you guys can go back now. You're getting a little too close to their lines. Alright. Oh, there's their archers right there. More archers and light infantry. Dare I? Dare I? No, that's too close to their walls. That'd be a suicide charge. I'd rather just take them out little bit by bit as they come. It's only been... I've killed 22% of them and they've killed 1% of my forces. So far, so good. And it looks like these Libyan spearmen are still doing a suicide charge. They're probably going to just waver. Or get a knight. Yeah, they're broken now. Good. Of course, that is a clever way for me to use up my Pila, so... touche. But, you know what? I have enough time. I'm going to sub out the few units here that have used all their Pila. We're going to do a little switcheroony. There we go, a little rotation of men. Since we have time, alright, I'll get back to you. Alright, now they're bringing some skirmishers up, and no one gave them the memo that cavalry annihilates skirmishers, so we're going to go ahead and destroy some skirmishers. Oh, they're getting set up all... Oh, they're having... Oh, interesting. I gotta try it. No, never mind. Or unless they're trying to goad me, which they are. I'm not attacking, you gotta come to me, guys. Either that or you starve. What a disorganized rabble. Alright, they're still trying to send out a few men, but you know what? I'm going to spring up my Greek slingers again. They're fresh, they're in good shape. I think we can take some pot shots at this light infantry. They have no cavalry. So, it's not like they can chase me down. I mean, their other missile units are all the way over there, so it's not like they can reach me. So, let's just give them a little hello, how do you do? Have our skirmishers do their... Well, really, these cliques... Well, they're kind of like skirmishers. We'll take it. I mean... We gotta break this stalemate somehow and give us as many advantages as possible. And this is a really big chunk of men. Oh, here we go. Okay. Alright. They mean business now. I guess we should go back up. Oh, wait. Are they just shifting to one side? I think they're just totally shifting to one side. They're still reforming. Okay. Reform all you like. Thanks for the free hits. Are you guys running? Are you fleeing the city? Are you just packing up your shit and going? You got, like, wives and children in there. You know that, right? You're aware? You're totally aware of this, right, guys? Alright, well, just fire out whatever the heck you want, I guess. Oh, shit. Now their archers are in range. Okay, fine, you win this round. Oh, okay, they're getting ready for a frontal assault. See, they were getting all sneaky over here. I'm like, And I shifted some men over just in case. But they weren't being clever. They just didn't know what they're doing. Okay, I think this is the last unit coming through, and then they should attack after that. So, I'm gonna just keep rolling in the meantime. Actually show some close-ups of some of these models. And show all the poor, poor, foolish men that are gonna die. And oh my god, are these all skirmishers? A little bit of light infantry. Should I try a bit of a charge? Here? Skirmishers, skirmishers. It's too tempting. It's way too tempting. I gotta do it. Cavalry auxilia. I gotta do it. They can have a few spearmen, but if we do it just a quick little charge, we should be okay. just monitor it real quick. Yeah, that's their light infantry there. Yes, charge us! Alright, that worked well. Alright, get back. You just got harassing, guys. You don't have to fight the entire war. Don't want you to, actually. There we go. That worked well. Gave them something to think about. Good cavalry. Can almost do that again. Alright, are you seriously waiting for me to come to you? Is that what you're doing? Well, wait, I'll give it a moment or two, and I'll be right back. Okay, so they're not complete idiots, it looks like. They are going to have me try and kill them, which kind of breaks the point of sallying, but hey, whatever. I'm going to go ahead and try to take a strike at their light infantry with my Greek slingers. I'm going for the light infantry because they should hopefully do a little bit more damage. And they're all the way over to this side. And if they bring out their own skirmishers, then I'm going to take those skirmishers and I'm going to charge the crap out of them. And if it gets too hot, then I'm going to just retreat. But we should be okay. No rush, no rush, no fuss, no muss. Just fast forward a little bit without my men getting tired. And, oh no, almost, almost. I almost want to take care of their infantry, but these guys have pretty solid armor. Although these slingers are disgustingly OP, so you know what? We're going to bring them more on this side. See what we can do. Maybe they're waiting for these few swordsmen to come out of the gates, but like I said, I'm going to... Alright, heavy infantry and light infantry. Let's see. Let's see. 170, 174. Let's see. 168. Yeah, it's only done. It only did 2 damage. So just go there. Yeah, it's still hurting them quite a bit. And the heavy infantry. Actually, no. You know what? Let's focus on the heavy infantry because they will give my legionnaires the biggest problems. So might as well knock them out as much as possible. And it looks like they're gonna let me just do this. So that's fun. Oh no, no, never mind. Here they come. Good. Alright, time to get into position, ladies and gentlemen. Well, gentlemen, there are no ladies in here. Unless some of them pulls an Eowyn and pretends they're... Whoa, those archers have one heck of a range, too. Okay, good to know. You know what, you guys just come here. Because I have a feeling the Shiot is going to hit the Fanbot. Okay, move here. Let's bring in a reinforcing legion here. And let's attack these skirmishers with our cavalry. Holy cow. Wow, these guys have really, really good range. Did not anticipate that. That's fine. Alright, that works for me. Alright, it looks like their archers there are exposed, and they're not attacking our center. Instead, okay, let's bring over our men over here, because it looks like this is going to be really interesting. Run. Run, 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 run. Get back here. Alright. Enough of this. Whoa, some of them went flying. Alright, I think we're going to let these equites. You are going to be penned in over there, so you're going to go over here and you're going to make a charge for those men. And you guys are still not doing a darn thing, so we're going to bring these guys over here. You're going to protect their flank. You are going to move a little bit closer to the main scrum. You need to run. You need to run. Okay, no, I don't want that. I want to engage these men here. And let's see here. You move up. You, missile unit, can actually... We can take some pot shots right here. These men. Come over here. You are going to take care of this light infantry. Alright, that's it. Time to get started. Light infantry. Oh, whoa! Their spearmen charged my cavalry. What? How did you get there so fast? Clever. Okay. Well, I think it's time to attack. You there. You there. You there. You up. You up. You there. You there. Alright. And you are gonna go there and there. You, I'm not too sure yet. You guys are actually gonna attack them. You guys are gonna come through the center here. Where's my cavalry? There we go. Okay, this is going relatively well. Yeah. Oh yeah, we got this. Okay, taking care of some archers here. And this cavalry did manage to completely distract these spearmen, so we're going to keep them going on a wild goose chase for a little while. We don't really need this cav. Super importantly, these guys are going around this way. You are on... Actually, you're going to go after those spearmen. No, actually, go after this light infantry, make them break. You can... Exchange shots with those skirmishers. You're still doing this, huh? Alright, let's try this instead then. Circle around the other way. What's my cavalry doing? Oh, good! We took their gates! That is freaking awesome. Maybe we can even... take their town square with this cavalry, of all things. Well, let's go for it. Can't hurt. There we go. And let's see here. This is a bit of a mess. Oh, here's my problem. I forgot. A lot of these guys are on guard mode. You don't need to be on guard mode anymore. I totally forgot about that. My bad. No wonder these guys are not breaking, because we're fighting defensively. No. No. You know what? You guys are going to go up here, too. We're going to try to take their city from them. And you are going to... General, you are going to chase down some skirmishers. You are going to deal with them. And where's my cavalry? Ooh.
Cavalry!
Yep. That's happening. Alright, you go more this way. Actually, we're gonna need you more here. Okay. Let's see what we got going on now. Defeat seems certain for them. Defeat seems certain for them. They're broken, so that's great. They're broken, then you can just attack them there. My missile units can sneak through here then. Yeah, defeat seems certain for all these guys. Because they're all a bunch of punks. And we have the gates, so that's pretty great. Ooh, let's check out this charge. Oh, it's against harder spearmen. Oh well. Alright, you know what, Cav? You get over here. Our general can get over here. You guys can get in here. Alright, hit them in. Oh, you're out of. Whoa, wait a second. Are you guys out of. Okay, you guys are out of bullets, aren't you? Okay, you can stop. You can stop. You did a good job. Congrats. Oh, panic! I like that. Where's my general? My general is right here, and he's going to deal with some of these broken units, I think, because he's cavalry. They're broken, too. They're fighting to the death. Should stop that. Alright. Things are going extremely well. The only thing that isn't is this. We could use a few more men. Or some cavalry charges. Oh, good. Let's go ahead and. Cavalry, you are going to take the center square from these guys. And my infantry is going to hang out here and guard this gate. So if anyone tries to go through this gate, they will be cut down to ribbons. So I think first, what we're going to do is do a rear charge against these spearmen right here. Good. All right. Dose. Wavering, reforming, okay. Oh, what? Okay, you got stuck in here somehow. General, just hang out here. I'd rather you not die. That'd be great. Alright. Oh. Also do that. They're slowly getting ready to charge. Oh, there we go, I heard it. There we go, broken. Perfect, you can now help them out. You, Cav, can get over here. You can chase down these spearmen. Oh, no, never mind. Spearmen. There we go, those spearmen. They're broken now. They're wavering. This is pretty much won. Let's just see how our cavalry's doing up here and if we can actually take care of those swordsmen. Hopefully they can. There's 32 of them. And we have a couple hundred cavalry. If we can't take care of some simpering, wavering... Oh yeah, they're dead. Cool. Well, I think this is pretty much one, but this will give me a chance for a few more awesome close-ups. So let's take them. You attack them there. You guys help them out here. Help them out here. Help them out there. And we should be good. You guys can just chill out up here. And this is pretty much one. Oh, good, and the general fled.
The spirit of his army is broken too.
Okay. Let's separate our cavalry from our infantry. Oh, look, and we got the main town too. Isn't that neat? Alright, so this is really now just a matter of time. Looks like we still have a few guys, though, here. Not wanting to die. So, we'll just show a few close-ups here.
The enemy general is running away. This is no way for a leader to behave, but in battle, it's beyond belief.
I know, it's beyond belief. Oh, look, they're broken. There we go. All right, we're going to end the battle. Clear victory!
Ooh,
we only lost, about 400 or so men. 400 and a bit. That is pretty great, considering the size of their force. 3,000 to 400, that is an odd of 13% to 90%. Or really, I guess 100%, because the remainder dive. So, that's that. So, of course, I always get this option. Occupy, enslave, or depopulate. They're barbarians and Carthaginians. They're going to be our slaves. Alright, more senatorial elections. And looks like Fadia. Looks like we're always getting this option. This family member. Yeah, resentment. Like, I have yet to get any sort of possible suitor for Miss Fadia that isn't just those two traits. So, sure, alright, we'll take him. Yay. He is pretty much useless. He's in Cannae. Alright, maybe I'll use him as a general. We'll see. Also at the top of the turn, sure enough, they did besiege Dyrrachium now. Maybe they're waiting for some reinforcements. Either way, still incredibly prepared. They might try to starve us out, though, so I might sally out and attack them. Because they don't really leave me much of a choice. I'll make that decision next session, though. Everything else went really well. Occupied Genoa, which is pretty superb. And last but not least, let's just take a look at our end of turn reports. Made a profit. We're the most advanced nation now. Gaius Terentius Vero is our Tribunus Militi. Okay, good. I wanted him to be because that was important. Flaminius Nepos is our censor. Oh, he's getting up there. But look at that influence. Pretty damn great. Medium client networks, large client networks, vast estate, Tarento, man, this guy is making a name for himself. Not good for him. And slave trader, Publius Cornelius Scipio, well, that's good. And an honest advisor for Salvinor in Messana. Alright, that's good. Oh, this is great news. Look, war is declared between Macedon and Pergamon. So, that's great. So, now they're fighting a two-front war as well. Pergamon is all the way over here. So, that's great. So, maybe next turn I'll go ahead and sally out, repel these invaders right away, and try to rebuild there. And not worry so much about them. So it looks like defensive there, offensive here is paying off. And looks like our northern borders are doing pretty darn well as well. Actually, we're going to have... I'll do it right now. I won't save it till next turn. We're going to go ahead and set up some watchtowers. One here. would be useful. Okay, independent free peoples. That's fine. And we'll do another one over here. Keep an eye on the boy. So I reckon if I keep a large army around up here, say around actually this direction right here, I think that will deter the barbarians. Move out.